Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Origin account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your Origin account online on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome. And on the search bar, click over there and type in origin.com like this and hit on enter. Or you can simply search for Origin login like this on the Google Chrome and hit on enter, and you'll be taken to these pages where you can see the login portal for existing, new and guest accounts by the Origin PC itself. And on the top there is the ea.com. may I remind you, Origin has upgraded to ea.com. we had entered the site origin.com on the first tab, but it has converted to ea.com because Origin has upgraded to the ea itself. And with that being said guys, and you can see there is still a login portal for the Origin PC available, but it's your choice. Either you want to log into your EA account from over here, or the Origin account still available for PC from over here. In order to log into your Origin account, you can, after you have entered your email address and your password, you will be able to log into both of the sites through the same email address which you had created at the time of registering your account on Origin, because both of these are same. And with that being said guys, let's enter our email address to the Origin, and after that enter your password. Okay, there's a slight mistake with my email address, let's fix this. And let's enter our password. And you can see guys over here, after entering your email and your password, but if you've forgotten your password, you can simply click on forgot password available over here to go to a process to retrieve your email account's passwords. With that being said guys, you can also create your account on the Origin from over here if you have not yet created it. And with that being said, after entering your email and your password, simply click on sign in, and then you'll be able to log into your Origin account. And there guys, this is how you log into your Origin account online on your PC. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.